Hello and welcome one and all to another Battlefield 3 gameplay commentary with your boy. It's Gyro the console scrub himself playing on Xbox 360, playing some Caspian Border Rush Attackers, and we're gonna do some steamrolling on the defending team. Y'all better protect your MCOMs because we coming for them. Look at me fail with that tank right there. The only time that the tank doesn't put me exactly wherever I'm aiming towards, you know what I mean? So, playing with my buddies, Original Remix, Big Chris, and 50 Squid. Big Chris and Original Remix have channels, so be clicking on those annotations if you want to go check them out. If you enjoy their content, then be sure to slap that subscribe button, because I know that both of them would be definitely happy for some new viewers to come check out their videos and give them some feedback. So that's what I want you guys to go do. Go give them some feedback on their videos. Tell them if they're good or not. If they're not good, then be sure to give them some constructive criticism on how to make their videos better, of course. And that's what I would like everybody to do for the same on my channel. Always try to help me out and tell me how I can make my videos better. So other than that, running the G3A3 on the Assault class. I started out with the QBB95 on the Support class, but I noticed that nobody in our squad was actually running the Assault class with a med kit and getting those revives for our team, since we are playing attackers. So that's wherever I decided to switch over and help the team out just a little bit. I think Original Remix was running our recon with the spawn beacon, and then 50 Squid and Big Chris are running the engineer class because Caspian Border is a pretty heavy vehicle map, even if you're playing Rush or Conquest. Just lots of vehicles all the time. So hope you guys enjoy the gameplay itself. It's a pretty quick one. It was like a 9-minute game. I cut it back to about 5 minutes by speeding up all the parts wherever, you know, I'm not dying or getting kills. So other than that, I think that's about it about the gameplay itself. Now let's get on to the few topics at hand. Very first topic is community play dates going to be coming up sometime this next week. Next Monday, I'm going to be uploading a video with more details on how to come play with me on a community play date that's coming up next week. So look out next Monday for a video explaining all of the details and what you can do to come play with your boy. It's Gyro. I know a lot of you have been asking to do that, and a lot of you have had to decline friend requests for the simple fact, guys, of I'm 25 years old and I'm looking for other people in my age group to play with, pretty much. So I have nothing against any of you that are 13, 14 years old. I completely thank all of you for supporting me and my videos on my channel here. I love you guys, but you just gotta think, you know, I don't want to be playing with people that are pretty much up out of my age group itself. So if you guys do send me a friend request, make sure to be, you know, at least a certain age, because you gotta think, I'm 25, so I'm looking for other people in my age group, pretty much. So if you would like to send me a friend request, then be sure to do that. If you do send me a friend request and it is because you saw my videos over YouTube, then be sure to send me a message that says, you know, hey, I'm from YouTube, and be sure to include your message. I know a lot of you probably think I'm weird because that's the very first thing I ask, because I get some random ass friend requests, and instead of just accepting it, you know, I send back a text that says age with a question mark. It's because I want to know what your age is, and it's because, you know, I really don't want 12 or 13 year old people on my friends list to play with. And it's nothing against you guys, so please don't take it in a negative way if I do decline your friend request, okay? So that's all I want to say on that, pretty much. If you guys would like to play with me, then there's going to be a community play date for all of you who do want to play with me. Monday will be the details. Of course, we have Just Effin' Around episode 3 coming out this Sunday, of course, and episode 6 of the top 5 plays will be out once I get some more submissions. So if you guys have some epic clips from any Battlefield game on any system, then be sure to PM me the details with the link that you uploaded the video over YouTube. Commentary is coming to just about an end, so if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to slap that like button. Tell everybody about me. Try to get my name out there in YouTube a bit more and get some more subscribers. Woot woot, we'll see you next time. Peace.